better check it out. Yeah, it might be trouble. Wait for me! Oh my god! Townsville's been turned into a nightmare nightclub!
Well, 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 it's the Powerpuff Girls crashing my party!
It's the Boogie Man!
So it's you who's been terrorizing Townsville and keeping us awake!
Oh, I'm sorry, did I wake you? You don't expect to sleep anytime soon, because now that I've blocked out the accursed sun, we're going to make this night last forever. Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Block out the sun? That's it. Come on, girls. We've got to take out that disco ball.
What? No! They can't! I'll do it myself.
Accelerate to attack formation and follow me in. I can see a small exhaust port at the end of the chasm. If we could just hit it with our laser vision, it should destroy the ball.
Boogie Man's on our tail!
Whoa, look out!
Bubbles, if you can just face your fears, then I know you can find the courage to beat them.
The feisty little one. Ha! Now you're mine.
Ha! You're good to go, kid. Now blow up that disco ball so we can go back to bed.
Sun is free to shine on Townsville again. Sorry, nightmares. Party's over. And don't let the doorknob hit you where the dog should have bit you.
Yes. Now I have the power for one gigantic worldwide blast to change the whole world into dogs. Then I, Mojo Jojo, will be the true master of the world when all the world is dogs. Their master will be me.
Not so fast, Mojo Jojo.
Too late, Powerpuffs. Or should I say, Powerpups? You're no threat now. Yes, I do not find you threatening, Powerpuff Pooches. Okay, good doggies. I've got lots of work to do controlling the world. Now stay. Me. I have saved the Anubis head. If it had broken, the curse would have been broken. So I am lucky that it did not break. Stay away, you mutts. Pick on someone your own size. G-Mots, don't force me to show you my influence. Can't get me now. Try as you might, I am higher than you. And being higher than you puts me out of your reach. If you were up here, you might get me.
Please.
Girls, it's a big responsibility keeping an evil villain in the house. You've got to feed him, water him, take him for walks, keep him from causing mayhem and chaos, and chewing the furniture.
I was once a vengeful mad genius bent on destroying mankind. Well, now I'm a vengeful mad genius bent on destroying mankind with superpowers!
Get him!
Rivalry come to an end? Has Mojo Jojo finally defeated the Powerpuff Girls?
Yes, I have defeated the Powerpuff Girls! The Powerpuff Girls are beaten, and it is by me that they are not victorious! With my own two hands, I have defeated them! All the gadgets and evil plots, useless, unnecessary, pointless! Not with mechanical machines will I destroy this planet! But with my own bare hands!
Now, Jojo, stop that beep. Good monkey. Fair count. Jojo, please, Jojo, behave yourself. Please be good. Please, Jojo. Mojo Jojo! Now I remember you. You were the worst lab assistant I ever had. All you ever did was break everything you got your grimy little paws on. Oh, you haven't changed one bit. I was finally forced to throw you out when the girls were born. As a matter of fact, it was that very day. I was busy working on my formula for the perfect little girl. I had added the three essential ingredients, sugar, spice, and everything nice, when all of a sudden, you pushed me, which caused me to accidentally smash into a container of Chemical X, which poured into the perfect girl formula, causing a giant explosion which resulted in the Powerpuff Girls being born! Hey! Well, what do you know? Thanks to your monkey shines, Mojo, you kinda created the Powerpuff Girls!
What? I created the Powerpuff Girls? I'm responsible for their birth? It was me who caused them to be? I triggered the events that led to their being on this Earth? I dedicated my life to destroying what I had a hand in creating. I created them. It's all my fault. I did it. It was me.
Well, Mojo, keep in touch, son.
Yeah! It was me. See you around, Dad! Mojo Jojo is at it again!
Hurry!
What is the meaning of this?
Hello? Fuzzy Lumpkins has gone plumb crazy!
Citizens, evil citizens, but citizens nonetheless.
Birthday suit!
We should complain!
But to who?
Hello?
I demand to speak with the mayor.
He's not here right now. Can I take a massage?
Do you know when he'll be back?
I don't know. Grubber tricked the mayor into leaving so we could break in and use the Powerpuff hotline to make crank calls.
You don't say. Well, to whom might I be speaking?
This is Billy.
Billy who?
Big Billy from the Gangrene Gang. Who is this? Hello?
So, you guys like to make
crank calls.
Very funny.
Just get a little hotter.
Staring at the sun again, Mayor?
Yes! I'm trying to find the source of this heat! Oh, goodness gracious, great ball of fire!
Yes, it's called the sun.
Oh, there's another giant ball of fire! And it's heading straight for Townsville!
Come on, Bubbles! Yes,
but now there's a giant ice ball hurtling towards us.
Yes, but it's not a giant fireball. It's so cold. We could really use a giant fireball about now.
Oh.
Wow, Blossom, your ice power is really great.
See? Yeah, it sure was.
It's all gone?
Uh-huh.
Well, I guess you're back to just being normal again.
Yep.
Out!
Oh.
Cat's eye jewel in place, the hypnotic modulator set to 10, and the distance diameter set to 15 miles, soon the city of Townsville will be hypnotized and obey the common household feline. And now for the final step, Professor. Activate the beam.
Yes, Master.
Simon, you can't eat my turkey!
I mean, go ahead.
Good night, Juju.
on second thought, why don't you sleep on my bed? Now sleep out here.
Get them.
Master, help me!
Come on, Professor!
Snap out of it!
Yeah, it's us!
Please, Professor!
Snap out of it!
We love you!
I just don't know where the heck I am. Girls, I just had the craziest dream. I dreamt I was hypnotized by a cat, and we stole a jewel, and I jumped off a building. Pretty crazy, huh?
Yep, pretty crazy, Professor.
Yeah.
Let's go home.
Hey, help. I'm stuck in a tree. Help.
Now do not touch anything. I will return shortly with the object that is not found. Oh, cursed annoying Powerpuffs. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. A Giganto Destructo Powerpuffo Ray. The only ray giant enough to destroy the Powerpuff Girls. What is with the funny laughing? There shall be no giggling in the lair of Mojo. My photo album! I must reiterate, no touching of anything!
Even this?
Especially that! Yes, yes, the time has almost come. Now to set the coordinates. Wait, where did they go? They are nowhere to be found. Powerpuff Girls? Oh, Powerpuff Girls? Where are those accursed girls?
Tag, you're it!
Tag! What kind of foolishness is this?
Where are they?
You're seeking!
Stop this nonsense immediately! But they were just here in this place where I am looking! I have located you!
Wait, stop!
Oh, Powerpuff Girls, I have some candy for you.
Candy!
Now stay on this couch until I return with your ball that I have been seeking. These disruptions have cost me quite a delay, but Mojo's time of revenge has arrived!
Mojo!
Powerpuff Girls, what are you doing here?
Well, we decided to help you look for our ball.
Eight eyes are better than two.
Yeah! Powerpuff Girls, spread and search!
No!
Not here!
We're here!
We're here!
My beakers, my machines, my aquarium, my laboratory! Remember where I put your ball that you have lost. Now sit on this couch and do not move. I will bring it back to you here where you are sitting on this couch.
Target locking. Check power level.
Power levels at optimum efficiency.
Target locked.
Wait, where is Powerpuff Girl Bubbles?
Destructo Ray will fire in 10 seconds.
No!
10.
Must I tell you not to touch?
Firing lasers.
Curses. Here! Get out!
Thank you!
Curses.
Adding your pennies to this jar, we can feed the homeless, help abused animals find good homes, or adopt a child from a third world country.
Freeze! Powerpuff Girls, you're under arrest!
Powerpuff's imprisoned.
What's happening? Why did they throw us in the slammer?
Something's going on, and I don't like this one bit.
And the worst thing is, we won't get to save the world anymore.
Oh, why don't you shut up, crybaby?
Now that's no way to talk to your sister.
Why don't you shut up?
No, you shut up.
Why don't you all shut up? We've got a visitor.
Miss Bellum! Boy, are we glad to see you!
And whatever it is, we didn't do it.
I know, girls, but I'm the only one that believes you. Three evil men have been dressing up like you. They robbed a bank, stole precious jewelry, and harassed the mayor in his own home.
Who could be doing this? Robbing the bank, stealing precious jewelry, harassing the mayor in his own home? Anything else, Miss Bellum?
Well, there is something else. He called me Sweet Cheeks.
No!
Not Sweet Cheeks.
Hand it over, Sweet Cheeks.
That's it! I know who they are. They are the only three villains capable of such insensitive, derogatory, and insulting language. Don't worry, Miss Bellum. We'll take care of everything.
Come on, girls. Let's bust out of this joint.
Wait! We can't escape from prison. That would be breaking the law.
Not again.
Regardless of our duties to save the world, we would be further harming our falsely soiled reputation. Hey! Wait for me!
Ha ha! Now that's more like it! You go, girls!
Boy, I'm starving!
Not so fast, Powerpuff Girls!
Powerpuff Girls, bring it on!
Boss, it's me!
Oh, sorry.
Wait a second! This isn't working, guys! Let's just fight our counterparts, okay?
Okay.
Ready? Okay? Go!
Once again, the day is saved, thanks to the Powerpuff Girls. So long, everybody.